Hi, this is Tim McKean from Herberger Online. Zoom cloud recordings can be really convenient, but they're also temporary. Most Zoom accounts, cloud recordings expire after about 120 days. Yours may be different, but there probably are some circumstances where you want to be able to download those cloud recordings. So let's look at how to do that. If you know the direct web address to log into your Zoom online account, you can go ahead and open your web browser and just log in directly. But if you're just familiar with working in the app, then you can start by going from the Zoom app itself, go up to the upper right-hand corner and click on your profile image. Ensure that you're logged into the correct account and come down and choose My Profile. This will open up your browser, maybe prompt you to log in, but it will bring you to your profile tab on your online account, and that's exactly where we want to be. Over on the left, we can see a tab for recordings. And then that will show us our cloud recordings and have a log of our local recordings as well. You can see I have one cloud recording here, and I can go ahead and click on that to open that up. This cloud recording will expire. You can see mine will expire in 44 days. You can see views, downloads. You can see that it consists of three files that take up 231 megabytes of space. And I get a link where I can download a bundle of all three of those files. You can also see below what those three files are: a shared screen with speaker view, shared screen with gallery view, and an audio only version of that recording. And if I want to download just a single one of those files, I have a download button for each one of those as well. So hopefully that helps you to find your Zoom cloud recordings and download what you need.